solving linear inequalities by using division. We can use a number line to investigate the effect of dividing each side of an inequality by the same number. We will use the inequality -2 < 1. -2 > 1. Divide each side by 3. -2 / 3. -1 / 3. -2 / 3 = -2/3. And that will be -1/3, which is 1/3.